The visual abstract of flexural behavior of reinforcing concrete beam strengthened by near surface mount technique using ECC. Objective of this paper investigated the behavior of reinforcing concrete beam strengthening using engineering cementation composite strengthened by the near surface mounting technique. ECC is an ultra ductile fiber reinforced cementation composite. It also can be called it as bendable concrete. ECC material component: cement, fly ash, silica sand, fiber such as polypropylene fiber and polyvinyl alcohol fiber, high range water reducting tap water. The following table explains ECC mixture contained per 1 m³. This part explains ECC mixing technique. ECC properties such as tenacity, kilogram per meter cube, Young's modulus, gigapascal, ultra tension strengthening, megapascal, compressive strength by megapascal. The experimental program. There are 5 beams of flexure test. Beam number 1 is the control beam. Beam number 2 has strengthened by using chemo epoxy. The rest of the beam have been strengthened by ECC with different strengthening shape, such as groove plate and U-shaped plate. This table shows the experimental work. This table explains cases of load per time. From the following numbers shown in front of us, we can conclude the following. Beam number 3, ECC is superior to chemo epoxy. Beam number 5, the optimum reinforcement condition. This slide explains the relationship between load and concrete strain and load and steel strain. Experimental result, crack pattern and failure models. Beam number 1, flexure failure. Beam number 2, flexure shear crack tested by debonding failure. Beam number 3, flexure shear crack tested by debonding failure and rapid failure at ECC groove. Beam number 4, flexure failure, rapid failure at ECC blade and compressive failure. Beam number 5, rapid failure at ECC blade and compressive failure. Thanks.